fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. Who shall ascend into the hill of the Lord, or who shall stand in his holy place? He shall receive the blessing from the Lord and the righteousness from the God of this of his salvation. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of Glory shall come in.
Who is this King of Glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle.
Lift up your heads, O ye gates, even lift them up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of Glory shall come in.
Who is this King of Glory? The Lord
of hosts, he is the King of Glory.
Circumcised with the circumcision made without hands, in putting off the body of the sins of the flesh by the circumcision of Christ, buried with him in baptism, wherein also ye are rising with him through the faith of the operation of God, who have raised him from the dead. And you, being dead in your sins and the uncircumcision of your flesh, have he quickened together with him, having forgiven you of all your trespasses. For your consideration, I read Colossians 2nd chapter, verses 11 through 13. You may be seated.
Thank you.
your times of sorrow. Oh, yes, God is my all and all. God is today and tomorrow.